You know what I think we have in common? We both get off on hurting other people.
Yeah. This is the end, this is the end, this is the end of me. Playing pretend that I'm available emotionally. I'm off a bins, going around bins, could be the death of me. I'm not ready, I'm not ready. Maybe I'm the best.
Did you know that I love you?
It sounds so fucking beautiful when you say my name.
I think Nate really fucked me up.
You ever wonder about that?
What went wrong? Do you ever think about that?
Did you feel loved by me?
You know what I think? I think you're a fucking faggot just like me.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Try to call, do not disturb, I do not want to speak. This is the end, demons are friends, angels are enemies. I'm just a fool stuck in the past, your worst memories. I'm not ready for you to forget me. I know that I'm the best mistake you ever made. It sounds so fucking beautiful when you say my name. I'm praying to a God I don't believe.
Found these videos of my dad fucking hookers from all that.
But maybe I'm the
for the longest time, I had this recurring nightmare over and over.
Come on, keep fucking talking. Keep talking. Huh?
I spent my whole life trying to protect you. And instead of loving me, you fucking hated me for it.
Take a deep breath.
I don't want your apology.
Maybe I'm the worst you ever had. Tell you you're beautiful, then stab you in the back. You're praying on the one.
Smart revenge.
Maybe I'm a curse. The more you try to
find
me,
somewhere like around 8 or 9, you darkened. Do you remember those years? Did a baseball hit him in the head? Did he get a concussion? Did something happen? I don't understand. It was such a drastic change, and I swear, it was
fucking
just...
Point. What's the point of all of this?
I'm just trying to figure out how things ended up the way they ended up. That's all.
I feel like you're trying to say something without saying it.
Just forget I